Hi, it's Nina. What I'm about to play for you next is the guitar solo by David Gilmour from Pink Floyd's Comfortably Numb, arguably the most famous and best guitar solo of all time. So I'm going to do my best to recreate the harmonics and some of the bends and slides on an instrument that's different than the guitar, and I hope I do it justice. Here's my try.